For you to save him from your sins, because God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son, for whoever believes his name shall live an everlasting life. Come to Jesus today. He's the only one that can give you freedom in your heart. Your mother, your father, your parents cannot give you peace in your heart except you accept Jesus as your savior. Jesus is the only personal person that can save you, that can give you peace in your heart. Come to him today. Come and repent from your sins. Jesus is the only person that can forgive you your sin. Your parents cannot forgive you enough. Come to Jesus today. Jesus is the only one way. He's the one that can save you. He's the one that can lead you in the right way. He's the one that can give you a good life. Come to him today. Jesus is waiting for you. He wants to touch you. He wants to move you forward. He don't want you to be the same again. Jesus is the only one though. He's the only one that can save you, that can free you. Surrender your life to Jesus today. Jesus died for your sin, died for my whole sin. It's because of Jesus died for your whole sin, you are still alive today. It's not by the food you are eating, it's Jesus that made you alive today. It's not where you have been walking around, it's only Jesus that gives you the strength. Surrender your life to Jesus today. Come to Jesus today so that you can have a peaceful, you can have a long life. You can be a joyful in your heart.